everyone. This is Brian from BAM Reacts. Tonight, I am going to be checking out a new band on the channel. This is Arch Enemy. The song is Handshake with Hell. This was commented on one of my old Nightwish videos, and I'm just now getting around to it. Never heard of this band, so let's see what this has in store for us. If you guys want to support the channel, we have PayPal, Patreon links in the description below. Anything you guys can do to support the channel would be greatly appreciated. Please also subscribe. Let's get into it. Nice little guitar intro. Very long one. Okay, before it drops, just trying to keep the video from being blocked. I'm going to pause it here and there because I've had several videos from Nightwish, Ginger, those kind of bands, like, just blocked right off the bat, so trying to keep that from happening. A minute 11 into the song, at least into the video, and it's just mostly instruments. So maybe this is why it was suggested on one of my old Nightwish videos. Female lead singer, great band, at least so far. Let's get into it here, guys. The singer has some very nice death type screams, death metal type growls, even like very reminiscent of Ginger. The cleans were pretty high. She hit those notes really good. It doesn't surprise me anymore after seeing Spirit Box, Ginger, Nightwish. Not that Nightwish, you know, not that floor growls and stuff a lot, but even in this moment, you know, bands like that, it doesn't surprise me anymore, but this combination is pretty good. I like that. Another guitar song. Alright guys, again, hate to keep pausing it, trying to keep from being blocked, but her cleans are really like, there's a little bit of rasp in there. And I know I've heard a female singer, have that kind of raspiness in their cleans. And I don't know who it is, but I've heard it. something similar. Love the instruments. The drums in this stand out. Let me know where they are from, guys. If they're from Europe or if they're from North America, let me know. Keep it ready for me to pause, but I really like those cleans. Guys, just need to comment on that singing. She hit those highs. She sounds, I think it's, I'm pretty sure she reminds me a little bit, at least of her cleans, of Lizzie Hale from Hailstorm. The little bit of that raspiness, that grittiness in her voice and the cleans. Oh, but she hit those. She can hit the highs, the lows. This is, guys, I never heard of this band before. This is pretty freaking good. Guys, that was a Handshake with Hell by Arch Enemy. The song was fantastic. Let's get into the vocalist. Her ability to do the deep growls, like the real, almost maybe not quite as deep as Ginger, pretty good, really good actually. And then the cleans were like just so. She hit the high notes. She's definitely up there with Floor. Granted, this is one song, and I would have to see them live, a live performance of them, to see if she can actually reproduce that live, but she definitely caught my eye. But instrumentally, the song is fantastic as well. Lots of guitar, lots of emphasis on the guitars. You could definitely hear the drums, especially the double kick bass throughout. Overall, I'd give that song a good 9 out of 10. I really enjoyed that one. Let me know any other songs here by Arch Enemy that I should check out here, guys, and we'll get some more videos done. Please subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.